Hey guys, Chris and team here from Harmony Turbines, and we're here for an exciting reveal, the first time that we're actually popping our simplified axial flux generator core out of the mold. So this is the very first one that we have poured, and it's always exciting because you have a lot of work that goes into this. So you'll remember from our last episode that we were taking you through some of the things. We even had an episode prior to that where we were talking about our coils. So the first step was coming up with a way to properly print our bobbins so that they didn't delaminate and break, then winding our bobbins, testing them on our test rig, and then we had to figure out how we were going to wire it up correctly to do all of this and where we were going to have the wires come out. Jeremy had to machine the molds. He had to machine the mounting plates and the transfer plate. There was a lot of work that went into this. Now, the cool part about this, the exciting part about this, is once you do all of this work, it's one-time work. When you do it and you do it correctly, then it's just rinsing and repeating. All we're doing is winding coils, putting them in, soldering them up, pouring the mold, done. It's that very first one that's really, really challenging because you have to remember and think about all of these permutations, things that could go wrong, things you didn't think about, and get it right. So we're trying to get it right. This is our first one that we're going to demold it, and we're going to see how it goes. So I am doing this live with you right now, and we're going to see just how this process goes. And if we have to pause the video or if we have to stop, we'll pick right back up where we left off. But they're actually coming out pretty well. This is the first mold that we poured open face. The other three that we did, we actually poured in a clamshell, so we had it closed. And you'll remember probably, a year and a half ago when we did that first big one, it was like, I don't know, 10 or 12 days that we waited. It was like Christmas. We were waiting so long for that. And, thank you. Because having a totally closed mold, we really couldn't get any air in underneath the mold. Now, this isn't going to get air underneath, but it was able to get all the air and cure on top. And this is like beautiful. So we're going to pop this out from the back now. Let's turn it on its side this way so we're not in risk of those wires.
Chris or Dallas is going to go grab some blocks. We can set it down.
Okay, you don't want to just do it sideways, and
we can try.
Yeah, let's see how that goes.
Not sure how that works. Are we moving it all?
I don't think so. All right, let's try the blocks, and we do have these guys we could put down.
Well, I had a whole bunch that were already. Right size.
Okay. So guys, this is a little bit of the first time stuff that we're taking you through it. So we want to make sure these are not interfering with us popping it out. I think we're away. Yep. All right. Let's put a peg in each one and then just keep going around.
That was the wrong one.
Is it the wrong one?
Yeah. Here,
pull it out. All right. That one. As we refine this process, we'll get better and better at how to demold this, but for our first one, this is what we were trying. You could feel it.
Oh yeah, we're down.
Oh yeah, okay.
It's going to be against the table.
Yep, so it worked.
You know what, Dallas? I wonder if we need a couple more so we can go up another layer.
At this point, we might be able to go sideways with it.
We might.
Yeah, it's halfway out.
Wow.
So you can see it, guys. We're already halfway out. Yeah, try just, although it'll be harder for you to tap.
Yeah.
So when Dallas comes back with the, yeah.
Should I hold like
He's
this?
Coming. Now we're going to, we'll just double stack these.
Yeah, we put, so what is our profile?
Okay. If we just do it on the corners, we're going to be fine. So you guys get to come along for the journey. Everything that we're doing first time through here, you're getting to see. And if that bugs you, just fast forward the video. Don't be a troll. We should mark these on the bottom. Pound here.
It's
gotta
be close.
It is.
Am I?
Almost. We're almost out.
Almost.
There we are.
Perfect.
Gunkers?
Yep.
Alright. Yeah, hammered that pretty good there, buddy.
Alright. Guys. There it is. That's our first core. From our axial flux, simplified axial flux generator. And we'll take this, and then we're going to machine it so that we have a perfect flat upper and lower surface. And then that goes into our generator. So it's really exciting. That's a lot of work coming together. And that's our first mold. We'll come up with some other ways. If you have suggestions on how we can demold that easier, we're all ears, you know, because this is the first time that we're doing it. But in the end, getting it out of the mold as cleanly as we got it, that really worked out quite well. So I'm excited. All right, guys, Chris and team from Harmony Turbines here saying thank you to all of you who are following with us, who are investing in our endeavor, who are supporting our work here. We're doing this to make the world a better place, and we're doing this because of you. We're here because of your generosity, because of your caring and your following of our project. So thank you to every one of our patrons, all of our followers, all of our investors. You make this possible. Take care, guys. Until next time. See ya.
See ya.
Harmony Turbines. We now have the power to change the world.